Now the outer structure of the Lambdoma instrument is finished and smaller metal beams are being put on top of it. And those will form a network from smaller metal beams. And in this network, all the Lambdoma tubes will be attached and will be hanging down from it. And to build this metal network on top in a very precise way, they use wooden beams that are prepared so that the distances are always very correct.